Hey everyone, let's see how you can solve app not working problem on ITEL S24. Before starting this video, please subscribe this channel. Let's start our video without wasting any time.